Did you know, during menopause, the body naturally starts storing some belly fat as a way to keep estrogen levels at an optimal level? This is not only normal, but necessary. However, too much belly fat will create estrogen dominance. Then belly fat becomes an organ that produces excess estrogen, leading to hormonal imbalances and more weight gain.